Jada's king has spoken. Monday, Will and Jada Pinkett Smith again faced rumors they are divorcing. Radar Online said they'd announce a split at the end of summer. But Monday afternoon, Jada tweeted, "My king has spoken," and she's referring to this message from hubby Will. On Facebook, Will writes, "Jada and I are not getting a divorce. If I ever decide to divorce my queen, I swear I'll tell you myself." But this is far from the first time that Will and Jada have had to address talk of a split. It was just in June that Jada told ET all was well.
Will and I love each other so much, and you know, our family and our relationship is so important, and the fact that, you know, these stories keep coming up, you know, you would think that people would be rooting for you to stay together,
right,
not to break up.
I hear you.
But just so that you know, we're not getting a divorce.
Again.
We also saw them pack on the PDA at Will's premiere for Focus in February.
The love gets created by making it together.
Yeah.
Reach
you
to
know.
Me.
It's like it's from Survivor.
We've come through some stuff.
This is a gangster right here in front of y'all.